Clyde Leon here with us. We've just finished another training session with under O2 Vista. What is your impression of this coach? I mean, you've been through the recent changes. You've been through the Maturanas, the Reisbergens, the Rosalatis. You've been around Leo Benaka setup as well. What is your take so far on this?
I believe he's a little more business-like, in a sense, kind of the role and function on the field. And everything is about football. He's very serious. He don't really play too much in terms of his football and his philosophy. He has his way and going about it, and he likes to interact with his players and know how they feel and how to carry about his session and stuff. Actually, I'm not really with the connection anymore. I just signed with TM there, and I feel it's like it's a new chapter in my life. I've been everything with the connection, and I just feel like it was getting a little somewhat easy in a sense, and kind of laid back, kind of weird. Ready to be able to stay on the national team. I believe I need to move on to a new challenge in my career and try to help TLTech as a new franchise that coming into the league. And they know about winning because they came from the Super League as champions, and just try to make them build and be stronger and better, a better team.
Alright, excellent. So we can look forward to you trying to get Trinidad to go back among the top 3 or 4 in the CONCACAF this year?
Yeah, well, actually, the vibes in the camp right now, the guys are well up for it, because through the training session and stuff, you see, you know, the more of men motivated to work hard. And like the foreign guys, somewhat, they come back with a lot more love and a lot more vibes, and so men feeding the younger players, feeding off of the senior professionals, and I believe that will help.
All right, let's hope so. Thanks a lot. Good luck. All right, cool.